Okay, rolling.
Oh, it's been peaceful.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world. Then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Thank you.
Sorry I took so long. I kind of forgot about you.
What about Ganasty Gnork?
Nasty Gnork? Is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to pick up.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Spyro the Dragon, you've defeated Ganasty Gnork, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Nasty Gnork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again!